A heart attack is a very serious condition caused by sudden blocking of a coronary artery by a clot. Coronary arteries are arteries which supply the heart. This can cause death or can cause permanent damage to your heart by damaging heart muscle. We can salvage heart muscle by quickly opening up the artery. This can be done in two ways. One is by giving a potent blood thinner called a thrombolytic agent, which can be done in peripheral centers or in major hospitals. Second way to do it is called a primary angioplasty, where we suck out the clot and put in a stent in the main artery. The advantage of doing a coronary angioplasty is we also assess the other coronary arteries for possible blockages.